Hello everybody, my name is Trepidanos, and welcome back to Yooka-Laylee. Last we left off, we were exploring this marsh level and had found ourselves a bit lost at times, but we're doing okay now. Last we checked, we were gonna check with Vextro, but kind of pointless actually, now that I think about without a play point, so don't fall into the marsh. That's death. That's all death. Alright, let's see here. Anything this way we can find? Did we go this way? I can't remember. No, we climbed up here. Well, not up here, but you know what I mean. Over by Rex Show a while ago. And... oh, hey. Alright, let's see what she'll turn us into then. Ah. So powerful that they couldn't even comprehend it. Well, Dr. Quack, but... yes, that'd be interesting. What? What? What the what? We became Piranha and Pufferfish. No, just Planet Piranha, holy. This is actually a bit terrifying. Can we get in here now? I think we can. Alright, what can we do in this state, cuz... sheesh. But the fact she actually split up Yooka and Laylee into several different entities is... scary. Alright, let's, we can't even go that way. But we can go in here. Ah, sorry, it's getting a bit hard to control. But the piranhas do not really care if we can go into this quick. Dusky duck. Yeah. Quack. Let's see here, where can we go here? Oh! So then, one of those, that just some shading, or... no, it's just a bolt sort of thing. I don't know what I'm looking at, though. Something, or... oh, okay. I got it! I hate it keeps going up to the ceiling by itself at times, though. Thank you. swimming. Don't hit that thing. Okay, let's check around here. Down, go down. Oh, camera angles are fun, aren't they? Sorry, that's just funny to see. Oh, this ought to be good. Holy shnikes. That's just not fair. Just tearing them apart. Get a chance. Oh! Ah! Oh, they also produce poisonous. What the? What? What was that? Oh, I need a butterfly from you, please. Wow. That's just cruel. I don't want to, it's so sad. Is that it? I got a feeling there was more and I was just too dumb to figure out where everything else was. We gotta, maybe we can find his wheels and that might help. Alright, let's change back. Where is... Oh, get there. Please. Yes, please. Normal is nice. Or at least this one, malady. Oh. No! We'll come back to that later. back to exploring a bit more. I did not see this earlier. That would have saved us some... Actually, I kind of cheated my way up there anyway, so... Why do they make that so evil? But we're back. We're good. Let's go left. Let's go around. Ah, KARTOS. This is gonna be fun. Yeah, we're good. All right, let's do this. I'm going around in circles, I think. Feels like I am. I mean, I'm going in circles. I'm. What the? Oh god, this is trippy. That was pointless then. Oh. Where's the way out? I've already failed, just let me leave. Okay, we're gonna just drop. No jumping. Just drop. And drop. Okay, there it is. Ah! Let me stop failing and leave, please. So, we get to keep going around and around and around and around until we go mad. Or at least you guys do. Woo. Oh, son of a bitch! Oh, come on! I'm tired of this. Did this happen last time? Come on! Nope, not this time. That wasn't fair. Okay, just get down. Really starting to piss me off. Like that. That is doing that very much. That again. We just did that again. And that again. We just did that again. Almost there. No, no, no! Come on! I just... Oh, wow. Okay. I totally meant to do that. Oh, come on, that stupid barrel. I really want to shoot those things really badly. We got it. Just keep calm. Why doesn't it shoot them? Oh my god. I'm actually not gonna get it because I'm an idiot. Because I'm a bloody idiot. I'm not gonna get it! This stupid part right here keeps getting me. And I'm too dumb to actually figure it out. Why can't I leave? Have I not gone through hell enough? What? There's no point to this ride anymore. I can't get enough. Don't jump. Don't jump. For the love of God, not jump. You're killing me, KARTOS. I shot that barrel. Are It didn't die. My rage is about to kill this game, though. Very heavily. This is the one I absolutely hate. That little part right there says, screw you. And I forgot about that part again. Huzzah! Oh, bloody hell! And then that. There's nothing to do in that area. And I keep forgetting the gym! Don't jump, just get this part of the stage over with. I can never calculate that right. No way around this one. At all. Nothing. I can't do anything about it. I can't get this time though. Yes, okay. Let's just... let's just go straight to the end now. That's all we gotta do. Straight to the end. Don't jump here. Don't jump here. You know you want to. At the same time, don't. Yes! Oh, thank God. I was about to lose my mind. I'm already out of it. Just don't lose it. Just give me the pagey and we can roll on. Thank you. All right. Let's see if there's anything else to do around this big, huge thing. Besides beat up frog creatures. Oh, they just look like frog creatures to me. Oh! Release the Kraken! It has eyeballs on it. Oh! I do kind of feel bad. Maybe it's its soaps. We gotta ground pound them in order. Oh. Or just attack them in order. What's that? Ah! Whoa! That's shockwave, though. Meep, meep, meep. Bring it, Squishy. Ow. Ow. Well, at least I got more than one hit on him. Oh. World 3 and the second boss. I kind of feel bad for these guys. We just... They have misinterpretations about us. Vampo just thought we were trying to sell windows to people. This guy, we just... Ah! I did feel bad for him for a second, and then he just had to go and say that. We got 2 hits left on our life meter. Alright. And I can't do anything but swim out of here. Yeah, we just interrupted this guy's soap opera and trying to make him miss out on dinner. Oh, we're not doing the rule of 3 anymore, are we? Okay. Ah! Oh, come on, I missed my timing. Nope. Oh, what the, no, all my nope. Please let this be the last time. That or the pun. So, you know how eyeballs are enemies in basically every which way? Yeah. Just imagine if that thing was set on something else besides him. Yeesh. Well, I think with that, I think I'm gonna leave the video there. Yeesh! That was disturbing. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!